Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Today is my honor to be invited as the speaker to conduct two workshops. And now is the first workshop. I am going to talk about the preparations and tips for us to win the table topic contest. So first, let's talk about what is the table topic speech. Table topic speech, that means we listen to the topics on the table and we have to answer them right away. So many junior members will say, we don't have time to prepare because we don't know what the table topics are. However, many senior members will say, yes, we have ways to prepare table topic speeches, but it needs a lifetime to prepare it. So, I personally will offer you three ways to prepare our table topic speeches. The first way is to join Toastmasters meeting. Because most of the meeting will have a table topic session, and if you are asked, you are called upon a table topic master, of course, you are forced. You have to do it. So, you can say, that's a good question. I've been thinking for many years. Okay, first way. And the second way, still join Toastmasters meetings. But what if you are not called upon? You may pretend that you were table topic dancers. What if I were him or her, how would I answer the topics, right? And the benefit is that you don't have to worry about the topics, because the table topic master prepares all the topics for you. You just practice. And the third way is in our daily life. Whenever, wherever we encounter any special, interesting, irregular, abnormal things, we take them as table topics. For example, recently, the most popular movie, Hit Number 7, 海角七号, the actor Fan Yicheng hugged the actress, 田中千惠, and asked her, would you please stay or I go with you? 留下来或者我跟你走. If you were 田中千惠, how would you answer him? Okay. Table topics, right? Another hot issue is panda. Recently, China sent us two pandas, and every day, Taipei city government officers only allow 22,000 people to stand in line, take a look at panda. If you were one of the officers, how many people you would allow them to take a look? Right? Table topics. Or another hot issue, consumer's coupon, 消费券. How have you spent those $3,600 consumer's coupon? 第三千啊，大多是安装的，还有 table topics, right? So three ways. The first one, once again, join Toastmasters meeting. You are called upon. You have to do it. Don't worry about that. Second, join Toastmasters meeting. If you are not called upon, pretend you were. I believe most of the members won't do this. If they are not called upon, they feel relaxed. Please, do it. And the third way, in our daily life, okay, when we encounter any special, interesting, irregular, abnormal conditions, take them as topics. Practice by yourself. Except for those three ways, can you think of any? Please tell me, there's no other way. Okay, but then table topic contest, right? After we listen to the table topics, then we have to go to the lectern, we answer the topics, we have only 3 to 10 seconds. So, we do, it's impossible for us to prepare. Therefore, I still like to offer you a few tips. There are 7 tips for us to get higher points if we join the table topic contest. But before talking about my tips, I like to bring your memory to the judging criteria. Judging criteria, here we have 5 items. The first item is speech development. The second item, effectiveness. And those two items are regarding speeches, right? Now, what does a speech need? Opening, body, conclusion. And then the third item is body movement. And the fourth item, voice. Voice means vocal variety. And fifth item is language. That's the words we have spoken. Okay, now you understand the principle. I'd like to illustrate the seven tips for you to understand. The first tip is the first idea. The first idea comes up so much, and that's it. I just mentioned, we have only 3 to 10 seconds. We listen to the topics, we go to the lecture, we answer the topics right away. So there's no enough time for us to take a second thought. There's no enough time for us to take a deeper thought. The first idea comes to the mind, and that's it. Just develop the first idea coming up to your mind. That's the first tip. And the second tip, I just said, opening body conclusion. So the second tip is to make a short and precise opening. Right? For example, ladies and gentlemen, when I took my $3,600 consumer's coupon, I spent 3,000 of them to pay for my membership fee. As for the rest $680, I decided to donate to our district government, Barry Shaw. Be open. Don't take it as true. Okay. That's my promise. So the first idea in your mind, make sure open. What's the next one? The body of your speech. Try to find 3 points. If you cannot find 3, make 2. If you cannot find 2, at least make 1. If you cannot make 1, you have to keep talking for at least 1 minute. You will make it's a qualifier. Somebody might say, hey, how about I make 4 points or 5 points? Okay, it's a little bit more complicated. So 3 points are appropriate, right? So 3 points. For example, recently, all the politicians are requested to talk about love Taiwan. So who loves Taiwan? Let me tell you. Number one, the people in Taiwan who joined Toastmasters to be the members are the people who love Taiwan. So when I参加 Toastmasters, 阿里都是爱台湾，你都谢谢。 That's the first point. And that's not enough. Because second point, join Toastmasters to be a member is not enough. You have to be the officers. No matter district officer, division officer, area officer, or club officer. So, 参加 Toastmasters, 你都做干部, 阿里就是真正爱台湾，你都谢谢。 Yes, you love Taiwan. That's not enough. Because the third point, join Toastmasters to be the members, to be the officer. If you come here to join my workshop on Sunday afternoon, 拜托你给我参加我演讲，你就是真正阿斗，你给我信不信？ That's the first point. So, 3 points. But what if you cannot make 3? Make 2, that's okay, right? So, make an example. Next year, I am going to run for the district governor. And if I can be elected, number one, all the members, you don't have to pay for the membership, so remember we turned up all around. That's the first point. And the second point, all the members, each week, you can get $1,080 consumption. Next week, next term, let's go for me. So, the first idea in your mind, make short opening. Try to find 3 points. What's the next one? Wrap up with conclusion. Yes, conclusion, right? Any speech needs a conclusion. Ladies and gentlemen, if I can be elected as the district governor, I will be better than 麦翔 Delicious. I will be better than James Lee Delicious. I will be better than Mary Xiao Xiao Female Shoes. Because I'm Boyang Shoes. Make a short and precise conclusion. The first idea in your mind, make short open. Try to find three parts.Wrap up with conclusion. What's next one? I just mentioned body languages, right? More body languages. 隔日医生见，黄河入海流，欲穷千里目，更上一层的 exaggeration. Body language. Ladies and gentlemen, if I can be elected as the president or the man.You can get a car coupon. 屁其他小不滚，配我啦！ All the women, you can get a cosmetics coupon. 收个杂物郎化妆品小不滚，配我啦！ All the kids get toy coupon. All the students get education coupon. 收了弄小不滚，排了弄不配我啦！ So, body language. The first idea in your mind. Make sure open. Try to make.Three parts. Wrap up with conclusion. More body languages. What's the next one? More vocal varieties. Right? I just mentioned Shiny. Please vote for him as the club president. If he can be elected, all the men come to Fu Hua Fan Dian. 江边东，人们集合了。Please.2 points.
I'm already the president. 我们不卖便当。
So ladies and gentlemen, it's a vote for him as an area governor. If he can be elected, so 让小兵们阿免起后门了。让臭豆腐阿免起后门了。So it's a vote for him. Body language. So first idea in your mind. Make sure open.Try to find three parts. Wrap up with conclusion. More body languages. More vocal varieties. What's the next one? And also the last one. Big words. I just say language, okay? So use some big words. For example, one day you're requested to talk about panda. And coincidentally, you're a panda specialist. You're an expert.So, you may talk about some big words. For example, ladies and gentlemen, like we talk about panda. 界门纲目科属种。动物界几种动物门哺乳纲食肉目猫熊科大猫熊属大猫熊种。That's not enough. Give you more English vocabulary. 动物界 anamalia. 几种动物门 crocodile. 哺乳纲 mammalia. 食肉目 carnivora.猫熊科 Iluridae 大猫熊属 Iluropoda 大猫熊种 Alimogonuru Who knows? And even judges don't understand those terms But they will think Oh, this guy is a specialist He really understands panda I give him the highest score He can be the winner So big words might be helpful So the first ideaIn your mind, make short open. Try to find some cons. Wrap up with conclusion. More body languages, more vocal varieties. Big words are helpful. And now, let me reiterate. Okay, three ways for us to prepare table topic speeches. Number one, join Toastmasters meeting. If you are called upon, you have to do it. No option. Second,Join Toastmasters meeting. If you're not called upon, pretend you were table topic answerers. How would you answer them? Number three, in our daily life, whenever we encounter any special, interesting, irregular, abnormal things, take them as table topics to practice. And last one, I am going to wrap up my speech with a rap.So, 拿起我的手枪板，打竹板向前走。The first idea in your mind, make short open. try to find three points. Weapon with conclusion. More body languages. More vocal varieties. Big words are helpful. And those are the ways to help you get higher points. Hey, 小飞跟熊破，猫熊狼猴肉，海角七号的人人干起台湾 number one. I know that many people want to ask me, Angus, what if I take all of your suggestions? 永清 if you take all of my suggestions, 我要跟你破。阿联你就是真正爱台湾的先生。You will win the championship and you will get all the consumers coupon. So we shall move on Sunday. And now I have to say so long because later on I'm going to conduct the second workshop. So temporarily, okay, thank you for your listening and master of the workshop. See you later.